the hips. Whatever you close your leg, maximum. Here, maximum, maximum, only maximum. You can see here, until here. Đấy, chuyển một lập tối này. Xoay hàm lỗ đây, lại đặt. So what is the problem from the bow leg? Yes, it's all from the hips. Whenever the hips tilt back, the leg is open. When you have the leg straight, then this one close. Okay? If someone tilt like this, then the hip like X. So empty one, just like I say, walk. It's a couple of behind one. So behind, the front. Okay, now after that, I'm going to tell you what I'm doing. And this problem about more than 6-7 years old. That's why I have to check the hip leg of the problem. So you're using this one. So this leg then, here tomorrow. Ah, yo, yo, yo. About 6 feet away. That's all. Ah, yo, yo, yo. Tomorrow. Ah, yo, 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 yo. That's all it. And turn to this side. Ah, yo, yo, yo. Whatever turn, now you can see this hip up. It's about 5 fingers to go inside. Alright, what you do? We need the hips. Get down the numbers on the surface is all lower back. Counting. So, I'm not going to do the hips, I do knee on it, this side, okay, you check out the hip. You can see the difference?
Just underneath.
Here, side here, and here, smaller. So, say, inside here, scroll all the way. Now, hips part. Also nghe mami. Now, you see, cannot go down. The hip is too down. So what I do is, cannot cross. Using hands again. One, two, three. Masa malam. Masa malam.
Awesome.
why I'm doing this, the hips like this, when I pull, let the hips slide in. Slide in. So don't pull like this, center line, move in. So you can see this part, this part and this part. Usually curve like this one. If you do like this, more curve. Banana leg. So yeah, you cross center, center, center. One, two, three, sound. Whatever, you do this part, you do this part, and you do this part. You just stand it. You close up again. Only three fingers. Most of them. Xong rồi.
Xíu xíu
ngon